Okay, here's the beans, and they're pretty close together. And the peppers are pretty close together.